I do not believe that is the case. Use my gift to reveal clues. Treasure chest, I have detected something.
Yeah! It's a dead end, boss! What do we do?
My God!
Checkmate, losers. Any last words before you meet your maker?
We're dead! I want you guys to know that I love you.
Big game.
We haven't given up yet! Throw in the towel, and you may as well give up on all your dreams!
Wait, I'm confused. Who are the bad guys here again? What's the matter?
Be silent. Something is coming.
Jars!
Murder monsters?
Look, guys! The heavens have answered our prayers! Let's get the hell out of here!
For being such a bad guy, boss, you've got pretty good luck!
I wasn't expecting that.
Those morons gave us the slip.
Perhaps if we resume our pursuit, there may be time yet to capture them. Extraordinary about this place. Crimson Line! Chance to rest. Force within it.
You mean that thing's alive?
That conjecture is inconclusive.
Yeah!
That we must remain on the switch for the path to open all the way.
The pain in the ass.
Could those be ruins up ahead?
Get a load of that enormous door. Bet there's something fun behind it.
We should take a look at all.
I have detected it.
I will not permit it.
Grab that through!
Hey, some treasure.
I have detected something.
Thank you.
detected something.
I will not permit it!
Give it a
I have to... Treasure chest located.
Treasure.
Wait.
Oh, a treasure chest!
Treasure chest!
Give it a whirl, doll!
Yeah.
Like this, and maybe it'll feel sorry for you.
Help us! What's with this place? These freaky bugs are everywhere.
Hey, you there, Monstrums! Okay, we plead guilty. We'll behave. We won't run away. So I beg you, please save us.
What do we do? It seems like they're sorry.
Sorry, hell. They're chock full of shit. They'll wait for us to turn our backs, then they'll fly the coop again.
That is also my prediction.
No! You guys got us all wrong! Look at these puppy eyes! You see any lies here?
Yes.
You're right, Adol. We can't let the statue get damaged.
Damn it.
Yeah.
All right, let him have it!
I will not permit it. Go! Let us continue with the final attack.
Run!
Run them through! Run them all through! And end! Huh?
Thank you.
I'm gonna get going. Don't want him finding out I've been skiving off work. But today wasn't half bad.
He takes his duties as a knight pretty seriously, doesn't he? I guess he actually is a good person. If you could get past everything else.
I must also take my leave. I do not wish to inconvenience the Rheindahls. I will make certain that the statue is returned to them.
Oh, yes! Thank you very much! She's gonna put it back herself? I hope she doesn't get caught.
I will see you.
You know, Edel, in the short time we spent with those two, I feel like we got to know them a little better. Still, we haven't learned anything more about our gifts. And I was hoping to at least learn something about Aprilis. Do you really think so? During that full moon Grimwald Nox, even Aprilis was distraught. I feel like there's a lot more coming that we won't be prepared for. But all we can do is keep going and give it our all.
Yeah.
I know there's still more I can do. Oh, I should get back to the shop. I'll see you later, Adol.
Hey, you hear about what happened?
What happened?
You know what I'm talking about. I mean, how those thieves robbed the shops on Artisan Lane.
Oh, you mean those thieves who were found locked up somehow? I heard that the Monstrums tricked him into a prison cell and then left him there.
Really? And that means they must have broken into the prison again. I wouldn't be surprised if they found their way into this tower one of these days.
Speaking of surprises, isn't the Knight's facility... No, never mind.
Hey, you can't follow something like that with a never mind.
Let's just mind our own business and do our jobs. Come on, let's finish these rounds.